know, the interesting thing about skeptics is that we're always looking for proof. The question is, what on earth would we do if we found it? What did you believe?
I believe that people prefer to lie to themselves than face the truth.
Last year, the Vatican received over a half a million reports of demonic possession.
This was taken at an exorcism in Turin.
It's not the devil. It's just a very, very sick girl.